let's call it something.
Yes, so what I know, what is an outside, I don't care if she's trying to be really established, but don't let her slow down.
Make her go.
Maybe give her a little space in the head, maybe on, what do you contact? But what's with the outside, keep it over the ring inside. So just make her submit on that outside ring. Like I said, doesn't matter how ugly it is, keep her coming really forward.
Yep, now watch the unfree hand, just stick it on the elbow.
So you ride it from more up here. I don't want you to curl in like this, I want this. That elbow back, that's it, really, that's right.
Back to her?
Good. From the elbow, yep, try not to cross over the saddle like that, straight back. Good, that's right. And forward again, and have it reserved.
And forward is fine, just go.
No. Cancer or whatever. And again, go a little longer, right, because I think she doesn't have quite enough space to stretch and reach down.
That's right, yeah, but you do the outside again. You contact on the inside, but you are with that open ring.
You try putting that right hand down a little bit. Now, you can adjust your, I mean, they try to do it so much, so
I'm just suggesting that when you have short like that,
yep,
she's like more stuck in her neck and her nose in the air.
Yep. There you go, that's right, keep that outside, good. So she really accepts it, that's what we want, so she gives on that.
Good,
and forward every time she throws her head up, and again, take her to the outside when she puts her head up. Keep her on that outside ring.
Good.
Take her around the whole ring. Yeah, and watch your corners. Again, keep your outside ring. Ride your corners very square.
If you want me to turn on the forehand, not too far, but more like that. That's straighter for the core.
Well, you're fine.
Yeah, you can come to the inside there. She's got room to put her head.
Okay.
Yeah, you don't have to be on the track. Yeah, and again, yeah, press it to the outside. And low, good. Good. And that helps you. All right, your space. And another question that she hasn't given it to you, we take it from your elbow.
I heard that one.
From the elbow, not your wrist. Bring your right shoulder back. Bend forward.
Yeah.
And forward. Good.
So you are taking her forward and the top is probably bigger than what you would have with the shoulder.
Yeah.
Pretty long stride. By trying to push her through the body.
Yeah. And again, like to the outside. Girl, open your inside ring. Yeah. Yeah.
When she's not, when you kind of feel like she's starting to give a little bit on the outside ring, but not actually coming around, bring your inside ring more in.
Which way more in?
To the middle.
Okay.
Yep, and take it after a little bit.
Yep.
Same exercise. That's right.
It's tempting because you know you're trying to pull them together to accomplish something, but you don't need the room for your neck to pull itself out.
Yeah.
Okay, you end up just pulling back and you'll
feel strength, so you may get the impression that, okay, she's hitting the bit, but why isn't she giving in to the bit?
Yep.
Okay, because she's got a vertebrae too squished, too short.
That's it.
And
forward
again. That's right.
Oh,
stop. Yeah.
Fur works.
That's it. Outside shoulder back. Good. Yes. Good girl. Good girl. Huh? Yep. Good.
So you can have her a little bit on that outside.
you're doing it in conjunction with your hip, you know, you're coming down, you need to play a little bit with the mouth on that side.
Yeah. You're trying to be creating something, that is good.
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 Yep, you're fine.
Because that's the time, she has a little more space there to flex her neck to the outside.
Okay.
Okay, because her right leg will be coming back at that moment, her neck will be free.
So, try to make a more flexion to the right when you do that.
Right, and forward it. Yeah, and right, good. Good, watch your wrist. She slid out there through the turn.
Yeah.
Did you feel that?
Yeah.
Yeah, so keep that outside, good, better. And the outside, yep. Again, keep your turn very straight. Keep that outside, ready? Again, better. Just a smidgen. See if she's there. Pull the spiral down once more. Good, refresh the impulsion. Her head comes up. Yourself.